Okay, what you're seeing on the wall is like a journey that I've been going through, trying to get my head around how to illustrate Matthew 10. It has so much story in it. And at first, I was just playing with almost like an embryonic sense of where my thinking was. And when I would read through the passage in Matthew, I kept getting focused on the mandate that was given to the disciples to go and to just talk to all the people, just talk to your own countrymen and give them the word. I'm going to give you the power to say things when things get tough. So just the sense of urgency. And the other part of it too is that in this passage, there's a sense that there's that God wants all the world to know about his love. And over here, like the light is coming up from the ground, it's blasting through, and it's coming down onto the earth. You see it coming back, and then it's settling on the earth. And then I put people in cities in this, and it's like people are drawn to the light. So I said, okay, fine, I did it, I'm done. Then I thought, no. And I was thinking, this is not me. The greater things have yet to come. So I thought, I'm going to get down to people. And it's been so long since I've drawn people. I've drawn duckins and turtles and all of those guys. But as far as humans, and so I began to do that with pencil. And I can show you what I mean. Then I began to settle on the last verse in my passage, was where Jesus says, why, even if you give a cup of cold water to one of these children in the name of a disciple, I will remember you. God will remember you. And so I thought, that's it. What a nice illustration to do. Somebody giving a child a cup of water. Then I had the idea, there's so much more going on than just giving a child a cup of cold water. And so that's when I started to do the idea of a poster where all these stories were being told. And so that's what I'm working on now. And so I began to sketch that to see how that might look. So I was just sketching different frames of telling a story of people maybe musing, people being surprised, people finally getting a message, apologizing, arguments, a tenderness, trying to explain things to people, even reading the Bible. Years ago, I asked God to draw with me. And I said, just don't let me do anything that's wrong. Let me do things that are going to be pleasing to you. Let's do the story you want me to tell in this medium and with my characters. And so I had to ask God, I said, okay, this is hard for me, but you've gifted me with the ability to draw. And God's been drawing with me. It's almost like the disciples where Jesus said, don't worry about what to say. When you're in front of those people, I will give you the words to say. Yeah, don't be afraid. Just start. Greater things are yet to come. And greater